Hi guys, AK Rookie, and welcome to another exciting installment of Hotel Room Tours. I'm in Glasgow again. I've actually stayed in this hotel before. Look at the door. Ooh. They're a brand new case I bought for this trip because they're driving. I flew, which means I had to buy a case because the one I normally take is too big for hand luggage and everything else I had was too small. But yeah, so this is the room I'm staying in. Ground floor room, so yeah, there's that. There's one bed there. Another bed there, I only need the one bed. Let's see what's in the door, shall we? It's a science festival in Glasgow. Things are doing Glasgow. There's a telly, cut rail, chair, iron and iron board, some more drawers. Empty. Okay, so I know now paying this by cash only. It's good to know. Some dodginess down there. The window. Nice street view. Those from Glasgow know where I am staying now. Great. That's a good idea. Nice painting. It's quite nice painting. And then the bathroom. Hi. So, toilet, sink, shower. And if this is anything like the last time I was here, that shower's amazing. Yeah, so hope you enjoyed this tour, and as always guys, have fun.